Welcome to our brand new unregistered Vauxhall Crossland X SE Nav. This car is a 1.2 litre turbo petrol engine which produces 110 brake horsepower and runs around 47.9 miles to the gallon. This car will come under the balance of the manufacturer's warranty, and I'm just going to take us on a quick walk around the car now, show you some of the features of this Vauxhall Crossland X. If we have a look at the car itself, you can see the car is finished in amber orange. You do have your alloy wheels here, as you can see just here as well. Moving around to the back of the car, I'm able to show us the boot space inside here as well. Having a look inside, you can see that you do have a generous amount of space with those seats split and folding to create any extra room if it's ever necessary for yourself. Another feature of this car is it will come with two working keys. That's part of the full preparation of the vehicle. I'm going to take us quickly around the inside now, show you some more features of this Vauxhall Crossland X. Just going to start us off on our centre console. Just down here, you do have your manual 6-speed gearbox. So go along with that 1.2 litre turbo petrol engine. Moving up past that, you'd have the dual zone climate control for the car. Can be adjusted by actual temperature to the driver and the passenger's pleasure, so it's very specific to your needs. Down there you can also access your air conditioning, so this car is more than capable of keeping you warm through winter as well as keeping you cool through summer. Moving on to the main display of the centre console, it is a touchscreen display. But you can see here you do have your DAB radio stations as well as your AM and FM, so there is plenty of stations to choose from, with an improved sound quality in this car as well. You can also connect your phone via Bluetooth. That will allow you to use hands-free, which is the safest way to make any sort of calls while driving. The car does also come fitted with satellite navigation, which is perfect for getting you to those new places that you might be visiting. Moving on to the steering wheel now. On your left hand side you do have your cruise control and speed limiter. They'll help take a little bit of the stress off of yourself for those long journeys. And on your right hand side some controls for the hands-free and audio there as well. The dashboard is electronically lit up, which makes it easy to see. The car does also come with automatic rain sensitive wipers, automatic headlights, electronic wing mirrors and full electronic windows. Moving on to the seats in this Vauxhall Crossland X, finished in the black and grey cotton. That same design is mirrored in those back seats, and there's a good amount of leg space throughout the whole car as well, which ensures comfort. Now if you'd like any more information on this car, or you'd like to come and view it for yourself, just give us a quick visit in our showroom, which is on Savile Street in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.